Well, we're out here on the Ohio River today. It is December 2nd, 2017. We're hoping to get a hold of some big blue cats today. It's going to be a beautiful day, calm winds. Temperature's going to be like 60, although it's probably 45 right now, but should be a good day. So stay tuned and we'll see what we can get after today. Look at that one.
Nice. Make sure you straighten that rod holder up so that it's facing perpendicular to the boat.
All right, I think we are fishing.
Officially?
Officially. There's a ton of bait fish in here.
Might throw the cast net after I throw this.
Glad the rope was attached to the anchor.
Oh, boys. No, I forgot something. Huh?
2-1.
Oh.
Fish on.
Hey, told you it was gonna be one. You gonna be a 60?
I'm afraid not.
You're afraid not? I'm a Palomar. Pleasure to meet you. The net?
I wish I did, but no. pretty. Go ahead and get the scale up. I'm going to start weighing them.
Oh, it doesn't look like 15 pounds of you.
What do you think? Seven? Six?
I was gonna say seven. You know, I'm gonna be optimistic. Eight. It's a lot of even numbers.
He gave us his opinion, although I didn't quite understand it.
Yeah.
Right at seven.
Ooh. So like 7.9?
Well, it was actually 6.95.
7.
Alright. First fish.
See, this is a humble scale. It doesn't want you to start bragging and boasting, so therefore it goes underneath the actual weight of the fish.
I think that must be a
monster fell.
About what the present is? She knows that Ellie's asking her.
Oh, four, four.
How's it feel?
Oh, there's a fish.
That's good news.
Hey.
Bigger than 7 pounds?
Well, since this one's actually taking the line off.
Really?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's just current.
Keep it up. Oh, I see him.
Can't be too big then. Drag must just be loose.
Yeah, it's a little bit. Yeah.
But it's a fish.
Fish.
Here he comes. You gotta handle him by yourself?
I don't know, he looks big.
If you could set down, it'd probably be a lot easier.
So.
Oh, I think yours is bigger.
Right, it is.
Where's the scale?
Can the scale hold you? Catfish are both asking, where are my scales?
Catfish, you don't have scales.
Peasant. Six.
Nice. Yours may not be the bigger one, though. Hold it straight down. I am.
I need to re-weigh mine because I wasn't holding it straight.
Yep.
Eight.
I win.
I'm gonna scan your teeth. Here, will you put my balaclava up?
Up where?
To my face.
Nice.
Yeah.
Thanks for watching. Please hit the thumbs up button to like this video and subscribe to keep up to date with our latest videos. See you next time.